2010 you are performing in the Netherlands, mm-hmm. doing Rachmaninoff. Which concerto are you doing?
It's so-called Fifth Concerto, which is actually his second symphony transcribed, but oh well, for piano and orchestra. They made it into concerto, and I took a look at music, and I think it's doable. Like, I'll try to do my best, and I'm sort of excited about this project, but it's a beautiful symphony, so how can you spoil it for somebody?
And it's with Rotterdam Philharmonic.
Yes.
Must be exciting. Did you play before with him?
No, no.